hard labor, what they did for me. They taught the mules, they plowed, and all this kind of stuff. Well, so when he got back, he was free to go where they, so they moved. And he went to work at another farm, but they didn't have to share crops.
Okay.
So.
They were paid?
Huh?
They were paid?
They were paid. So he would rather go to prison and to be released from where he was, you know, than to stay there and work for so many years under that roof.